2nd of February. One who is clever should make no friends amongst the malicious, the angry, the envious, or those who delight in the misfortunes of others. Truly, contact with the bad is evil. One who is clever should make friends with those who faith, the pleasant, the wise, and those with great learning. Truly, contact with the good is blessed.